A couple of weeks ago, everyone was talking about this, and I think it's worth talking about. Apple announced a new Mac Mini, and they are trying to really go as literal as possible with the word mini. I mean, that thing is small. But that's not the point. This happened. I see two new features at least that will be in the next update. Transcribe to Captions, the one that is highlighted right here, and Add Magnetic Mask. It's not highlighted, but it's right there. Okay, looks like we're finally getting auto-captions in Final Cut Pro. Exciting, right? It's only gonna be in English first, but they're working on it. Now, let's be honest, it's not a new technology. It's like a USB-C charging port that they added on the phone when everybody else, okay, let's not talk about that. I don't think we need to talk about that. The point is, it's not a new technology. There are other software doing this already, but I'm excited to see this because that means there will be more features coming soon. So if you're a social media content creator or an editor who usually deliver reels and shorts for clients, you should be excited for this auto captions in Final Cut Pro. And of course, every update so far has been free on Final Cut Pro. So that's really cool to have that there. But here is where it gets really exciting. The magnetic mask. If it's what I think it is, we will be getting an easier and faster selection tool for masking purposes. The first time I saw this word, magnetic for selection, was actually in Photoshop. I forgot what year Adobe came up with this, but the current version looks like this. I'm in Photoshop right now. Let's go to the pen tool. Now this picture right here, this is just the thumbnail from my last video about film look. And here in the pen tool, there are different options here, but I'm gonna click on the freeform tool, and up here, there it is, magnetic. I'm gonna check this box, and here is how it works. I'm just gonna start clicking on one part of my subject here and drag my pen around the edges of this object that I wanna select, or I wanna create a path that will become a selection later. And as you can see, it creates points for me, and the animation looks like all the points snap onto the edge of the subject seamlessly. You know, it snaps, hence the word magnetic. It makes the selection faster, and it's actually pretty accurate. You can also see this same feature in the free Mocha tracking plugin I briefly mentioned in this video up here. So let's go to Final Cut Pro and apply this BCC plus effects on this clip and click on Mocha here in the video inspector on the right here. So there is a new window, and up here you will see different tools, and this is the magnetic pen. The cool thing about Mocha is that once you create a selection, Mocha creates a layer for that selection for you. And that gives you even more control over the adjustments and animations you want to do. You see on this left side right here, there is a layer created there. And this is how the selection works. But there is more with the Photoshop pen tool. There is this option right here that I think it's even better. The content aware tracing tool. When it's active, I just need to hover over the subject I want to select, and the AI detect the form of the subject based on the tonal and the color contrast in my picture. And I just click and it creates the points for me. That's pretty cool. That's really, really cool. And I hope that feature is going to be in Final Cut Pro. But what if it's going to have features like the mRotoAI selection too? For masking and tracking, of course. I did a video on this, and all I need to do was to just scribble on my object and mRotoAI selected the object for me. You know, it can be that simple too. And this would save so much time. Here's the thing. All of that is speculation for now, because we don't know what it's going to look like. But I can't wait to test those new features. So what do you guys think? Are you guys excited to see these new features? Which one are you excited the most about? And let me know in the comment section, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully. Peace.